out, Cincinnatians who work downtown now have more options to find balance. The owner of Flourish Psychotherapy is adding clinicians with a goal of working through depression that could be linked to their jobs. Flourish's offerings include so-called walk and talk therapy sessions in Smale Riverfront Park. They help relax the mind while exercising.
We live in a very hyper-connected world. And there's a lot of awareness on ourselves, on each other. And I think that that sort of pressure does increase anxiety. The other thing that we're finding is a lot of us are indoors, sitting at our desk a lot of the time. And that, just being in that kind of space with artificial light, that can be something that's not the best for us.
Flourish Psychotherapy sees people from a variety of professions, including lawyers, marketing professionals, and many who work in the financial sector.